The crown jewel of the community, and what makes it truly like none other on Earth, is the private island. Located approximately half an hour offshore from the marina is the Reserve Key. It's a privately owned 5-acre parcel of paradise filled with towering palm trees and surrounded by white sand beaches and the most incredibly blue water I've ever seen.
Look around. We're shooting at the key right now, and I can't even begin to explain how truly beautiful it is out here. Honestly, pictures and videos don't even come close to doing it justice.
The Reserve Key is another private amenity, meaning that only residents are allowed on it. This, once again, keeps it extremely pristine and private, and you'll rarely find more than a handful of residents out here on any given day. The key includes private overwater massage palapas and overwater hammocks and swings for those who want to simply spend their day relaxing with a massage or a good book. If your ideal day is spent with a drink in your hand and your toes in the sand, well, the key has its own tiki bar and a Belizean barbecue. Whether residents come to the reserve to simply relax, have a drink, or spend the day in the water, there is truly something for everyone out here. I can assure you, a day out here is worth the trip to Belize in itself. As many who have visited in the past have said, that this was one of the best days of their life.